reach.
Good morning. Yesterday, oh my God, yesterday was a long freaking day. I think I went to sleep almost as soon as I got in here. Then I edited a video. Then, you know, my voice gone. We back at it. We back in the pool. Look at him. Teron, why your pants always down like that? Look. Oh. Get him before he fall over there. Oh, Brazili, go this way. On this side. Caught another lizard.
Corpus, hurry up.
I got a video of it. Nope, get up. It's time to get up. We don't sleep here. We don't sleep here. Hey, Dun-Dun. Dun-Dun, say hey. Hey. You got waves.
They weren't you.
You okay?
You gotta go on that other side where the lazy river
is. Yeah, yeah. You a teenager? No.
No, but you gotta bring your own clothes.
You 11? Or you 12? No sleep. No sleep. Get up, baby. Y'all, I'm so tired. Look at my hair. It turned like white because of the chlorine. I'm so tired. I've been in the pool all day. Honestly, don't know what we finna do today. We supposed to be going out, all the grown-ups and stuff like that, but I don't know what we about to do. I'm trying to wait for my hair to dry because I'm about to flutter my hair and stuff and make it look more presentable than what it look like right now, because right now it look crazy. But we is finna go downstairs in the arcade. I'm kind of waiting on my baby to get up, but he knocked out right now. He just ain't having it right now, so I don't know what I'm going to do. Y'all, we been all over the place today, but I don't got no eyelashes. I can't find my eyelashes and I'm mad. Boy, why you hating? Why everybody just hating on me today? Hey, the kids hating, the parents hating, the babies hating, everybody just hating. Hey, I don't know. But y'all, we about to go out. We about to go somewhere. I don't know where we about to go. I don't know if we about to go clubbing or I don't know if we about to go to the arcades or what. They went to the arcades and I was actually asleep when they went. So guess I'm not doing that no more. But y'all, look what the chlorine did to my hair. It's actually cute though with this outfit. So let me show y'all. The mirror kind of dirty. So I just got my brown purse. From your right collection, then I just got on the little brown two-piece. You know, something simple but cute at the same time. So yeah. What it is, a what's up, what it is.
Who I love. Draws.
Ooh, shit. That's in the motherfucker, bro.
What's wrong with him? My hair look white.
Ooh, look, ladies. How y'all doing? Welcome to my channel.
The flowers have ears.
Oh, what? This guy's he thought.
Oh, fuck. They crazy.
from Miami? Y'all from here? Where y'all from?
I'm Kentucky.
Oh, and you from Maine?
I'm from Michigan.
Oh, okay.
Look at her booty.
Yeah, you're not throwing in my booty. Just don't get the phone.
Oh, it's cold in the
motherfucker.
No,
I'm talking about when you
bagged
up.
You got
overbagged up. Oh, yeah, he on my
sleep.
You know how people be having cards and sticker
family?
It's a
stick.
It is
booby. Quincy, do it.
It's a sticker.
Oh, I like it. It is. How you do it?
It's a sticker.
Do it again.
It's a sticker.
Cause he go.
Yo, hey, welcome to my crib. NTV
Crib. Y'all 20 minutes. Peace out, security.
All right. All right, come on, finish something. Yeah, welcome to my crib. NTV Crib. I'm gonna show you how these niggas get. You feel me? Now, right here, we in the. We ain't a more kind of million garage, nigga. This whole ball 150 cars, you know what I'm saying? Some of you bitch ass niggas ain't got that shit, though. But come on, I'm gonna show you what a bad one bet when you got we got fun. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
It's a sticker.
But it was a scene in there.
Yeah, it was a scene in there.
Because he killed him. No, he killed him in Menace Society. Yeah, he ain't killed him in Don't Be a Menace.
He said, when he was gambling, he was like, what the fuck he said?
I knock your ass like Kane did.
No, he said,
what
the fuck he say?
He said,
what you say?
Check out the motherfucking wheels.
Look at that BW3. Ooh, a Shake Shack.
Ooh. Shake Shack be looking nice in the inside. I took pictures, man.
Be that Joe.
I
should have
changed my outfit. I should have took a picture and then changed my outfit. Outback. What is that? Cracking. I'll get on that too, bro.
You got me fucked up, nigga.
If you scared, go to church. If you scared, go to church. If you scared, go to
I'm
church.
I'm not scared. I'm ready to get on it. 24/7.
You know how I do. What up, AC Joyce? Say hey to my vlog.
Yeah, because you can get way faster than
hey,
you.
Hey, worthy people. How you doing?
This is not them.
Oh, okay, yeah, because you can get way faster than you.
This for my YouTube. I got a YouTube channel.
What is it doing?
It just, it's Lilo's life. It's my life.
Hey, Lilo's life. How you people doing?
She over here on live, like always. She stay on live. Them her best friends, y'all.
Why?
Hold on. How you make it come out so low?
Well, why didn't it go? Why mine didn't work?
Hold it over. Go ahead. Oh, there we go. Quincy, your hair on fire. Your hair on fire, girl. It's your hair. Get my hair.
Eat one.
I
dropped
it.
Ready?
I gotta do it.
Come on in there.
Y'all look, we got these little cup things. It got like nitrogen up in here and stuff. And it's like, hold on, let me cut off. Y'all cold.
Yeah, you better start them tears now.
See, this is where
it was me. Halfway there. What you say? What you say?
Hey, she got life insurance on us. She ain't going.
He said she ain't getting up on there because she got life insurance on us, so she ain't going.
Somebody
gotta
get $25 for that shit. That slingshot, it fling you all the way in the air.
Shit, $25.
I'm like, man.
Definitely ain't going on that.
That's worth it.
Bro, this man right here,
he be hating
on me, man.
Where the club at? I said, where the club at? We gonna follow y'all. That's what we looking for. We see. We don't know where to go.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. They got a bunch of restaurants. Well, just a bunch of shit.
But I haven't seen a dance club.
Do they got the
tattoo? They're probably in Miami.
I don't know.
What
she
said?
She said, welcome. Where the ratchet motherfuckers? No, she said, where the ratchet people?
Shit.
Literally. Look
at it. It plays
right here.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
They stick swords up their ass. And Mika said right.
What happened?
She showed me. You said.
Talk about if you believe it or not.
Singing? Hips and shit.
Nene. Damn, you know they been competition and shit. Coco Waffle House.
Right, that's what I'm saying. They put everything next to each other.
That's how it be everywhere, dang near.
Nah, not how like this is.
I have next to Denny's.
That's because
pizza
this
next to pizza.
I want Chuck E. Cheese next to CC's and shit.
On what though?
I just another.
You get you some $5 pizza.
Pick and choose what you wanna do.
Oh, this in the hotel, Surfside.
It look like a surf, bro. That's what it looked. The top of the thing look like a wave. Right, you see?
Universal, yeah.
That's creative. Whoever created that, that's creative as hell.
Yeah, Universal Street.
They made the top of the thing look like a surf and like a wave.
Oh, Universal in the summer.
I remember when we came back here.
That's cracking. Well, we gonna have to go here next time we come.
I ain't gonna do got a big ass go-kart. Yeah, you have to come here.
We gonna be rich.
And you look, this the whole go-kart track right
go here. Go anywhere we wanna go.
It's a roller coaster.
Yeah, it's a roller coaster.
Ain't that right?
I ain't gonna lie,
what the fuck
scary.
Is this? That slingshot thing right here?
Nah, hell no. That slingshot, it just,
I'm talking about that big old thing right there.
Oh, that's a roller coaster.
What's up, y'all? I'm in a bed finally. It's the end of the day, and make sure you guys like, share, comment, subscribe, do all of that. That's the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. and make sure you press that bell so you can get a notification every time we upload. Bye.